Get up slowly.
Any good stories about Cesare?
Are you kidding? He was notorious. Get this. In 1502, his top captains rebelled against him. He made concessions to all of them and they rejoined his army. Then, on New Year's Eve in 1503, he got them together inside a room in Sinigalia. Everyone was arrested. Two were put back to back and strangled by Micheletto that very night. The rest were thrown into chains and killed a few weeks later.
Wow.
The amazing thing is that Cesare was so friendly during the months before, they never saw the trap coming. Machiavelli called him the master deceiver.
So Cesare was pretty secretive.
Yeah, he was, yeah. Except, weirdly, when it came to sex. After his wedding, he sent a letter to the Pope explicitly describing the intercourse on his wedding night. According to the letter, Cesare and his French bride did the deed 8 times.
Isn't that a Catholic thing?
What?
You're supposed to send the Pope a letter about your wedding night. Let the old guy live a little, you know?
You know, that sounds quite plausible, actually. We don't have time for chit-chat.
That disrupted memory seems to be getting clearer.
It's amazing. The sequence is repairing itself as if we're helping you work through psychological trauma.
So I'm gonna be a more balanced person by the end of this?
I have no clue. But the idea is cool.
Are you saying that because you feel guilty about frying his brain?
Sean's on latrine duty.
Deal.
Oh, of course, yeah. You signed with her. Communists.
Focusing on this.
How long do we have before the Templar satellite launch?
It's October 8th, so that leaves us with 74 days.
Not much time.
Think about all that you've been through in the last month. 74 days is a long time.
We're getting closer to the apple. I can feel it.
If it were up to me, you'd take more breaks.
Good thing the fate of the world doesn't rest on your shoulders.
Hey, joke all you want, but your mental health is a serious concern. It only takes a couple of months for most Animus users to exhibit extreme side effects, and you've been in for prolonged stretches of time.
I'll rest once we have the apple.
I was afraid you'd say that. We'll talk later. Now get in there and find the apple. We're counting on you.
Baby's all ready for you.
Care for a roll?
Ezio,
you have need of my assistance.
The thieves in Roma are young, skilled but young, prone to rivalries.
Another gang?
The Centocchi, Cesare Borgia's bootlickers. They cause us significant trouble.
Where can I find them?
My thieves will show you.
Tiger.
Nice move.
Ezio, they said you were coming, but I did not believe it. The Cento Occhi have challenged us to a brawl. Little risk for them, since they have greater numbers, but they will not be expecting you. They will arrive soon. Ready yourself.
Let me go.
Thank you.
He is too good, a true inspiration.
Oh, no, 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 no,
Oh.
Ezio Auditore, per Diana. I have heard stories about your speed. Let us see if you can match mine.
Frustration!
A pleasure. See you next time.
Thank you.
this was your stand?
See, everything has been broken.
Who did this?
Donato Mancini. I rode against his horse in the races and made the mistake of winning. You, though, everyone is talking about you. How you fight against the Borgia's men. Donato has demanded I meet him alone. I fear he intends to kill me.
Where can I find him?
Grazie a Dio. He is waiting at the Circo Massimo. That's where they hold their private races.
Suck all the Borgia thugs down to hell.
Where is Rocco? You are dead, Rocco. You hear me? Where is Rocco?
Requiescat in pace.
precious and most robust of annelids are here waiting to cure you of all that... Get your red hot art. Next time, then, sir.
Unbelievable. You can't just do whatever you do.
Can resist a little gold brocade now and then.
Ho sbagliato.
Petty crimes, hospitality issues, or
the force.
Can perform lesser amputations on site.
Thank you.
Ezio, you must have my brother, Aldo. Those banditti took him. Please, he only picks pockets. He has never harmed anyone.
Them all. Here!
Oh.
Here!
Superior training.
Kill him!
Release me! There he is! Get him!
Now that was well done.
Again! Hit him again! Grazie a Dio! Grazie a Dio!
Will next Friday conduct a seminar in modern bridge building and diving techniques.
Come! Don't be shy! You have lost one.
Attenzione, bargain hunter! I have.
Work has been temporarily suspended at Santa Maria del Popolo. The bishop asks that Pellegrini avoid the area for the foreseeable future. The Consiglio Rionale reminds visiting Pellegrini to work with an eye open for overhanging architectural sanitation features. They would also like to apologize to the Duchess
of the Alps. Well, I'll be...
Chicken trying to avoid the path. Now you die. Figlio di puttana, I'll feed you your own liver for that.
you seek fair prices for quality work, you have come to the right man.
Most impressive. That is to clear the guard.